This is Prince Alexander with the New Indian Express news updates from Kerala. The fifth edition of Kochi Mercedes Biennale has been postponed to November next year owing to the rising COVID-19 cases in the state. The International Art Exhibition and Festival held in Fort Kochi once in 2 years was scheduled to be held from December 12th to April 10th. An official statement said prolonged travel restrictions and generally unfavorable conditions on the ground also have forced the organizers to postpone the event. A meeting of leaders of Janata Dal Secular and Lok Tantrik Janata Dal was held in Kochi on Sunday. The parties decided to go ahead with their merger. Water Resource Minister K. Krishnankutty and MLA Matthew T. Thomas, both from the JDS, and MD Srems Kumar of LJD took part in the meeting. The Kerala Technological University has decided to file a police complaint after mass cheating was detected in 5 colleges during BTech supplementary exams. The university has cancelled the third semester BTech supplementary exam held on Friday. It will be held again on November 5. Kerala on Sunday reported 6,843 fresh COVID-19 cases. 7,649 persons recovered from the disease. The test positivity rate remained high at 14.19%. The state also reported 26 deaths, taking the toll to 1,332. Only 48,212 samples were tested in the corresponding period. The district-wise breakup of fresh COVID cases is as follows: Thrissur 1,011, Kozhikode 869, Ernakulam 816, Thiruvananthapuram 712, Malappuram 653, Alappuzha 542, Kollam 527, Kottayam 386, Palakkad 374, Pathanamthitta 303, Kannur 274, Idukki 152, Kasaragod 137, and Wayanad 87. That's all for now. To follow our social media handles to stay updated on developments. Thank you and stay safe.